Bill and Mary had prepared me for in the event that I would see anything really frightening, like a monster. And I said, I told him, I don't do monsters. I don't do monsters. He goes, well, we never know, but we have to tell you that you may experience something frightening. And the thing we want you to know is that if you do, what you want to do is approach the monster. You don't want to turn around and run. You don't want to turn around and be scared. And you need to let us know so we can guide you to it. And they had said that a number of times. And so I knew to be prepared. If there was anything difficult or anything scary or anything like that, that I was to let them know. And that because they didn't want me to get trapped into that kind of a state. And there's a way to work through it now that I know that now. I didn't know it at the time.